I like this too from Faf Du Plessis on the charge against Romario Shepherd and the skipper. He's so good at this. Near the sight screen. Oh, he's got hold of this. This will be like one bounce, two bounce, and over the boundary. So dealing in boundaries against Romario Shepherd here in over number three.
Good timing. That would be four fours in the over.
Reads it through. Don't bother running. And Faf doesn't.
If he wants to. And this one is firmly struck and in the gap again.
Faf Du Plessis. And fetch this. It's got wings on it. Hero maximum.
Beautiful. That's really special from Faf Du Plessis using the pace.
That's how you do it, Chief.
Kept his eyes on the ball. He set himself quite well. And that's the special thing about his batting. The position that he gets his body in. There again. The elegance and class of the South African international on show. He is so good to watch.
Now that is a super shot. That split grip. Watch the back foot just slide away towards square leg. Right.
That's his 50. Another very special innings from the Kings captain, Faf Du Plessis. Graceful, slides down the pitch, gets to the ball, and that eloquent stroke. Significant for success as a team. And the way he's gone about constructing this innings of the highest order.
Smashed it. This has been a regal knock from the Kings leader, Faf Du Plessis.
Yeah, and they did the same thing in Trinidad, didn't they? They silenced the crowd at the Brownlow Cricket Academy, picked up the length quickly, early enough. And with that high backlift and good swing.
Top class, just hitting with the angle into leg stump. This has been one of the more fluent knocks we've seen on this leg.
Yeah, continues to silence the crowd, Faf Du Plessis and the St. Lucia Kings. Into that front pad, but still accesses the ball quite well. And that's another solid strike from Du Plessis.
Oh no, oh no. Odine Smith was going one way. 43-year-old Tahir palmed it the other way.
Yeah, pushed it for four. Imran Tahir, look at Odine Smith. And then Imran Tahir. Good hand on it, but straight to the boundary.
Downtown goes Faf Du Plessis, brings up his fourth T20 century. And the first overseas player to make two centuries in the Hero CPL. The Kings skipper leading from the front tonight.
Yeah, wonderful innings. And steely resolve. It was almost from the get-go. And he hit those boundaries early on in his innings. Right from the outside here. Really is a gritty fellow. Retired from international duty for South Africa, but now on the circuit. That resolve to do well, lead from the front, captain a franchise, and make the most of an opportunity. 103 from 56. We've still got a delivery and four overs to go.